got a little switch unit here with a capacitor inside it, super capacitor. Been charging up all afternoon indoors. And let's see what happens if I turn it on. And I've even blocked the panel because it's running off the capacitor. So charges up over about a couple of hours or so, and then runs down, goes for about 10 minutes. So, very handy way of deriving useful solar power from very low light.